town before it's too late, my love. Get out of town, be good to me, please.
had to drive and time on our hands. One little room and the biggest of plans. The days were shaping up frosty and bright. Perfect weather fly, perfect weather fly.
Pounding the streets where my father's feet still ring from the walls. We sing in the doorways or bicker now. Just figuring how we were wired inside. Perfect weather fly. So when we came to astray from the line, we decided instead we should pull out that was stitching us into this tapestry. Why, oh, why wouldn't you try? Perfect weather fly. We had to drive in time on our hands. One little room and the biggest of plans. The days were shaping up frosty and bright. Perfect weather fly. Perfect weather fly.
Lost in their overcoats, waiting for the sunset.
waiting for the sunset.
Sounds of the city,
sitting through the trees, settle like dust on the shoulders of the old friends.
Can you imagine us here this morning today?
Thank you.
dream. We have some senior awards to give out. We have three terrific, amazing people that are graduating and leaving. And I'd like to acknowledge them with a couple of awards. First, we have the Billy Holiday Vocal Jazz Award. Goes to Shreya Balaji. Next, the Kevin Mahogany Vocal Jazz Award goes to Esther. Last, we have the Kurt Elling Vocal Jazz Award, and the Director's Award goes to Anders Swanson. So before we do our last song, I just want to acknowledge the choir for your tenacity, your hard work. You've achieved more than I anticipated, actually. You went there and beyond. Don't take that negatively. I just mean it takes us a long time to learn to work together as a group and to be one. And you guys achieved that earlier than most groups, so we were able to do some great things. You guys sang amazing last Saturday.
And we would also like to thank Mr. Gazer for all the hard work he's put into making our choir sound the way it is.
Bye.